the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things came into being through him, and without him not one thing came into being. What has come into being in him was life, and the life was light to all the people. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it.
And the Word became flesh and lived among us, and we have seen his glory, the glory as of the Father's only Son, full of grace and truth. From his fullness we have all received grace upon grace. In just a moment, the lights will go out in this building, and we will spread the light of Christ from this one candle and watch that light grow and become brighter as it illumines this space, but it also illumines your lives and your hearts so that you may in turn bring that light into the world. Go, my friends. Be bearers of light in the darkness. Let us sing.
As we close this evening, as we leave this place of safety and sanctuary, as we go to share our lives with all of life, may God bless, may God keep you, may God's face shine upon you and be gracious to you, may God look upon you with kindness and give you peace. Amen.